Last time we made lo bako, this time we're making wu tao go. It's a similar recipe. We're using taro instead of the daikon.
Not turnip.
Taro. This is a taro. We're gonna make taro cake. It's like a potato. You want me to shit?
No.
Wow. You don't have to peel it.
Okay.
Let me peel. You cut.
You sure?
Yeah, let me do something. I'm mo yong. I know how to peel. You said the taro makes you itchy, right?
Yes.
What, peeling?
Peeling. Don't put it on the water. After they peel it, I need to.
Okay.
That's all.
Hey, Lun Jun. So say you bowl soy. Hey.
Yes.
You know taro milk tea? It's so purple. They don't put any real taro in it. No. Full coloring and flavor, artificial flavor, right?
I don't know.
I thought you said no water. It's itchy though, you said.
Don't say nothing, okay?
They were itchy.
Now you cut it.
Oh, now I cut it?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Better.
Yeah. Good. Okay, good. 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Okay. Now try cut in small pieces.
Yeah. Right. Smaller. Wow. Chinese cleaver, very good.
Look
at this. Oh, yeah. Boom.
That's it.
What's this?
Good.
Oh,
fine. There you go. That's it. Take a little bit. That's it. Whatever you want.
It's enough for one tray?
Yeah, one tray.
About half the taro.
Yeah, that's enough.
How you learn how to make this?
I learned from my friend.
Why you always learn everything from your friend?
The big end, we always get together and then we make food. Like a whole city and same like this. It's like a dice.
It should left you whole weird.
Okay.
So that's the lap chang. Just steam it.
Steam it, it's a whole city.
One, two.
Okay.
Now we make the fun cornstarch. Always here, pay off.
Now, okay. Start with the tin mai fan first. About a quarter cup of tin mai fan. About half cup.
No, that's a whole bowl.
Half cup. Okay. Mix starch a bit. 2匙羹.
You need to beat that? Bake wheat starch? Bake cornstarch separately, no?
Yeah,
you start, you start, you know? So why you give, I open this or no?
Open it, I use in bowl. This one doesn't have anything, and there's a little bit of corn starch.
If you don't have wheat starch, you choose corn starch.
That's all the corn starch. 1, 2, I'll give this one to the second one. This one is bigger, I'll give it more. That one is 3 grams, it doesn't matter.
3?
Yeah, this one is not.
Let's wait
for it.3 teaspoons of 4 teaspoons of cornstarch. 4? Cornstarch is 4. Hot water. Warm. 10 minutes. Do you like five spices? I don't like five spices.
They put five spices in wu tao go?
Yeah. You want it or no?
You don't like it.
I don't like it.
So don't put it in.
Give me some salt. Yeah,
a little
white cup.
Oh,
it's
not
okay.
Who eat it?
I eat it.
You eat it? Hey.
Not much, right? Yeah, you eat one guy.
There's a little piece in here. Yeah, thank you. Chit lop chum.
Come here. One.
Cut in half. Two. Cut in quarter.
Right.
Now.
And small pieces.
You could pan fry it too, right?
Yeah, but what?
Too much fat.
Right.
Come on,
fry it.
You like steaming everything.
It's
not very hard. This one, this oil here, it's going to cook the oil. It's going to cook the oil.
I'm so fat, you
put a lot of oil. Salt. Okay. So you chow it instead of steaming. Because you want it to be like not fall apart.
Right.
Like the lo bako, you want it to fall apart. This one you don't want.
No. But it's a good
thing. Don't cover it. Do you like wu tao go or lo bako?
Both.
Both are good. Both
are
good. Both are good. You enjoy it. I like.
Which one you
like
better?
Lo bako. Yeah. More unique. Wu tao go tastes like potato to me. Add a little bit of water. Mm-hmm. Now it's mush side.
Yeah.
So stop cooking, right? Mm-hmm. Early, anyway.
Yes. Even in the middle of the night, when Kevin comes in.
This is light. And dai tao ha. You add so much water.
Like this. Come on, leave it.
How come it's so wet?
It's like this.
Oh, it's like a potato, it's like soy?
Yeah.
You could add hamai too, right?
Yeah.
But you don't like hamai.
Okay.
Where am I supposed to look with this camera? This video was shot back a month ago. You could see my hair changed. A lot of things changed. It was kind of a shit show that day. It was snowing. I had to help my dad shovel. My mom got some groceries from the store. So a recap of what my papa just did. The batter that we made, we added two diced lap cheong, the Chinese sausage, into the bowl, as well as all the taro. And my grandmother added 3 tablespoons of water, it looks like. 2 or 3 tablespoons of water. She mixed it up and that's the base. Okay.
I can go. Come here. Like this.
Maybe you need 2 pans. What do you think?
1 pan.
Oh, okay.
See, I told you.
Okay.
Steam it. 1 hour.
1 hour?
Finish.
Tell them to subscribe to the video and to watch.
Subscribe.
Too much.
Oh, man. You do a good job.
Leave
the first one. Second
one's better?
Both the same.
Okay. Taro cake. They find it at dim sum places too. It's like the sister of lo bako.
Oh, right.
So we're going to try it out. If you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Really appreciate it. So, papa, take care. Be safe. The next morning, take it out of the refrigerator, cut into long pieces, pan fry it. Ooh, then it's really good. Ho sik di.
Same thing.
Ho sik di. Okay, bye bye.